stick it in right there, pull it around, rack it back again, third time. When the link comes out, you're good. And you're ready to fire, safe to fire.